Nag-worry pa ako kanina dahil parang uulan. Pero buti na lang hindi tumuloy. Alam niyo ba, kung napanood niyo yung vlog natin kahapon, sinabi ko sa inyo na umulan. So, nabasa po yung mga sinampay namin. Kaya naman today, ang gagawin ko lang ay kunin yung mga sinampay sa baba at labhan. Tapos, i-add mo pa on top yung mga ano talaga namin. Yung mga lalaban pa namin ngayon. So, samahan niyo ako ngayon sa buong araw na paglalaba. Good luck to me. Halika na mga sir. Wala nang chika-chika. Kailangan gawin na natin pang-now na. Hello mga zoobs! Magandang araw sa inyo! So for today's vlog, alam nyo ba na tayo ngayon ay buong araw maglalaba? Bakit? Kasi guys, kung napanood ninyo yung vlog ko kahapon, sinabi ko doon na yung mga sinampay ko ay naulanan. So umulan dito. Lately, nag-uulan, ambon-ambon. Pero ito, medyo malakas, tapos biglang huminto. So, yung sinampay, hindi ko na nakuha. Wala nang chance na makuha ko kasi tulog pa ako nung nangyari yon. Kaya ngayon, nagtambak-tambak yung mga lalaban ko. Plus, kagabi sa hindi inaasahang pangyayari, kinailangan na palitan ng aming bedsheet. Siguro alam niyo na kung bakit. So, ang dami. Papakita ko sa inyo ngayon ang labada natin. So, tayo ngayon ay magiging Diana Labandera. Kaya halika na mga zoobs. Ngayon yung mga naulanan. Ayusin ko yung sinampay namin. Dahil sobrang kalat. Yan, usually dito kami nagsasampay guys. Malamig ngayon. At ito mga basa-basa pa itong naulanan. So, iaakyat ko to isa-isa. At at the same time, ayusin ko yung sinampay namin. Kasi pag nahahanginan, nagkakaganyan yung itsura. Tsaka hindi masyadong naisampay ng maayos. Kasi si King ang nagsampay nito nung gabi. So siguro hindi niya makita masyado. Kaya halika na. Samahan niyo ako. I know, wala masyadong magandang view ng aming sampayan. Pero I don't have a choice. Ito, samahan niyo ako na isampay. At ayusin yung sampayan. So, nakapag-first load na ako ng laba para akyat baba tayo. Ang gagawin ko muna guys, tatanggalin ko yung laman ng mga unak ng sampayan para maiayos ko yung next kong isasampay. So guys, ito muna yung first batch na nilaban ko. Ayan. Tinabi ko muna dyan para hindi ako malito. Tapos ito na yung iaakyat ko na mga naulanan para malabhan ko. May nakasalang pa ako dun na yung bed sheet. So yun yung next kong ilalagay dito. Matatapos na yun. So isasalang ko na ito. O diba? Siguro the whole day naman natatapos ko to. It's only 2:30 in the afternoon. Sunduin ko muna si Aaliyah. So, BRB. Mga subs, bago ko sunduin si Aaliyah, sumingit pa ako ng isa. Ayan, naisampay ko na yung blanket. So, ngayon, halika na. Alis na ako talaga. Diretso na ako sa school. Dito na ako sa gym, mga subs. Kaya na sila, oh. Nated ako. Okay. So, today's leg day. And pahirapan na naman tayo dahil alam niyo tinatamad ako mag-gym. Pero kailangan ko lang talagang i-push dahil malapit na ang deadline ko sa sarili ko.
Alrighty guys, so we just got home, picked up Aaliyah from school. Mimi's a bit restless because she wants to go and play outside. So, yeah, but I forgot I need to upload the vlog. I was actually uploading before I left, but I forgot to finish the thumbnail and I need to finish uploading, so I'll do that and then we'll head off. Oops! Yeah, I saw that, but that's not the way to do it, babe. You know that. Yeah, and so we made it to the park, guys. It's a little bit cooler today. This girl, not doing it the right way. gone backwards, taken all the risks. We have to be quick because we've got to pick up Mum, and Aaliyah has dancing at 4:45.
I have dancing.
Yeah. Go. Galing.
Tan mga zooks, ang daming tao sa gym. Ito na sila, Andy. I am back, mga zooks. So this is my third load na isasampay. And hopefully matuyo ito agad. Talaga ang gusto ko mangyari ngayon ay matapos lahat ng labahan. Nasamahan niyo kung tapusin. Natapos ko na yung pagsasampay ng third load. Pero gabi na, so hindi tayo natapos. Pero okay lang kasi halos kalahati naman yung nagawa ko. Nag-worry pa ako kanina dahil parang uulan. Pero buti na lang hindi tumuloy. So ngayon guys, papunta kami sa bahay nila Andy. Medyo late kasi kukuha kami ng maleta. Dahil itong birthday ko, meron kaming pupuntahan. Siyempre, abangan nyo kung ano yan. So, ngayon, alis na muna kami. And then, pagkakuha ng maleta, dun palang mag-gym si Andy. Medyo ang dami namin palang gagawin today, ano. At least, naisingit ko yung paglalaba. Why not? Kaya, let's go.
Alrighty guys, just got here to the gym and it's 14 degrees. So, I don't know if you guys have experienced that type of cold. We've just come from a really decent summer towards the end, but yeah, 14 degrees is kind of like, I guess, similar to Baguio weather, but yeah, we're just not used to it because we had a whole stretch of 1 month of being 30 pataas, so it's been really, really good. And the kids, they actually love it. And what I love most about winter is because of the fashion, so that I can obviously wear like warmer clothes, and it's nicer to go out in, you can wear jackets. But the downside is that, you know, if it's raining, Shempre and Mama can't go to the park, and we're a little bit limited with things that we can do because the sunlight goes down earlier. So yeah, but earlier we took Aaliyah to her dancing lesson. So I'm not sure if we mentioned it or we showed it, but we're not allowed in, so that's the only reason why we can't video her dancing lesson, sadly. But she said she's improving, she's really enjoying it, so I guess that's the main thing. And as long as she's happy doing what she's doing, she'll continue it. But yeah, for me, still a no for dancing. So we have to wait till she's four to do the gymnastics. But yeah, I'm going to do back day. Energy levels are pretty good. It's not too bad. I thought I'd be a bit more tired than this. But yeah, been a long day. So hopefully my energy will kick in. I just had a coffee, so hopefully the energy will kick in now when I step into the gym. Alrighty guys, just got done. Probably wasn't my best session, but it wasn't that I was out of energy. I think I was just sort of a little bit blasé through the whole session a little bit. But I'm dimashadong focused, but okay lang, I still got through it. And I still do my cardio, which is probably the most important at the moment. And you're always gonna have those type of days anyway where you don't have full focus and full energy, but it's better to be there than not be there, that's for sure. But gotta get home. I got some protein shakes once again. And yeah, in terms of progress though, everything's going pretty good. I'm getting stronger. Hopefully leg day will be a bit better tomorrow.
Hi mga zoobs. Pasensya na, ngayon lang. Nakaligo na kasi ako, tapos yung mga bata ay napatulog ko na. Sorry about my itsura, nakapantulog na tayo. So mag-unbox po ako ng isang package na regalo sa akin ni Andy para sa birthday ko. So, in order ko to online, titingnan ko kung tama ba yung na-order ko sa dumating. So, ito na siya. Ang hirap, babe. So, hindi ko alam bakit ang laki-laki ng box. siya. Siya ay Amy Paris. Yan yung lately gusto kong brand. Sorry, ang ingay. So, umpisahan natin. Ayan. Ito ang in-order ko t-shirt. Gusto ko siya kasi meron siyang heart sa side. Lately, yan yung gusto kong mga design nila. Meron ako nitong black at saka isang gray and green tapos white. And also, gray color. Same design lang, pero different color. Yan. And, ito yung latest na gusto ko kasi malamig na dito. So, kumuha na rin ako ng sweater. Yan siya. So, meron siyang heart. In-order ko siya guys sa online. Kaya, sobra akong happy na dumating siya before my birthday. At gagamitin ko to kung saan kami pupunta this weekend. Kaya, abangan ninyo, mga zoobs. Thank you, babe, for my gift. Happy birthday to me. So, kung gusto niyo po itong orderin, ang pangalan niya ay Amy Paris. AmiParis. Ayan. Sale items ko to nabili, kaya madami akong napili. So, ayan mga zoobs, tapusin ko na ang aming vlog for today. Medyo napagod ako. At gusto kong ipakita rin sa inyo actually yung result nung inayos kong sampayan. Dahil nga naging Labandera Day tayo today. Bigyan ko lang din kayo ng result. So, bukas yan ng umaga. Abangan nyo. Bye-bye.